in a stabbing. This morning, the victim told police in Fayetteville he'd been stabbed. He said he went outside to get firewood when two men chased and attacked him. The victim was taken to the hospital. Neighbors, of course, a little on edge.
From now on, I'll lock my doors. I will not be, I will not feel safe as what I was feeling before.
Police say if you see anything suspicious in your area, call the department.